There are three moments that I'm going to remember best from MacDowell. And the first is I'm never going to forget riding home at night, late after Colony Hall, after everyone's gone, riding home half drunk on my bicycle, riding home in the dark, my lights broken, it ran out of batteries, and riding through the dark in the deep woods. And the moon gives enough light to see by, but only when you hit certain patches, and other patches are impenetrably dark. And riding all the way back to my cabin, the sound of the wheels in the woods all around me. The second thing I'm going to remember is that moment. Late morning, just about now, when you've done all the work you're going to do in the first part of the day, and it's too big to move on to the next part, you know, there's too much, and there's always this magical time when lunch is about to be delivered to the cabin, where you hang sort of expectantly. And I always try to do one more thing, and one more thing, and one more thing. And time is so elastic here, you actually fit it all in. I hope I carry a little bit of that back with me when I leave here. That elasticity of time. And the third thing is the night that Joshua Berriman, Starley Kine, and I accidentally killed a hooker during a party at Colony Hall and had to bury her in the deep woods. We swore we wouldn't tell anyone, that we'd keep it secret for all of our days. But I don't think anybody watches these videos, so. It'll probably be all right.